Welcome back, everyone, to Tentinel Plays, the Little Mac mod for Fallout 4. We are in the fish packing plant and gonna find Morawski's chemical lab. Come join the fun as we destroy feral ghouls with one punch, just like One Punch Man. Alright, let's get it going. So, as always in the fish packing plant, we have to kind of spam vats here and there, just to kind of feel out where the ghouls are. As of now, it seems like none of them are really waking up for us, which is a good sign. I'm gonna try and get this guy too while we're over here. Who's next? Oh, there we go, there's one. Just kind of chilling underneath. Thinks it's funny. We know it's not. Oh, this one's alive too. Not anymore. Okay, so we've killed a lot of the ones on the ground floor. We need to start moving up to the upper floors and be careful as we do because they are kind of scattered around up here. Also, last time we fell through this little plank trap. This time we're not going to do such a thing. We're going to try and jump over this. Okay, I think we made it. Now it's time to take out the ghouls that are living up here. There's another one, right? Yeah. They have no idea we're coming, which is great for us. Sucks for them. Pretty sure there's one below me. Yeah, there he is. Oh, that one. Really? There's none beyond that? Okay, let's just take down this guy then. I thought for sure one of these two were alive. I guess not. Expert, we're not gonna take that. Anything that's aluminum's good though. Fusion core is ours. Oh, we need to check downstairs as well. There you are. Oh, there's a withered one in the corner. Destroy it. Nice. Punishing fiberglass right arm. Nice. How's our inventory looking now? We have a left arm piece. We have a poisoner left arm piece, which gives us way more resistance. Plus one strength and endurance. Plus 25 poison resistance and all of the other damage boosts that we're going to get too. I don't know. What's our current right arm? Temporarily slows time during combat when you're at 20%. Ah, no, we're going to go with Punisher. I like this poisoner one. Let's go ahead and put this on. I know we should probably stick with champion stuff, but it's kind of cool to have the upgraded things too. Okay, you guys are going to come out of the woodwork. I know you are. Where are the rest of them? There you are. Aren't there more? Oh, there you are. You're a rotting feral ghoul. Use crits. Use crits. Ha! We crippled it. It's done. There's no way it's coming back from that. I wish we had gotten our sneak attacks on it. That would have taken it down a lot faster. Pretty sure that there's, yeah, a withered one in here. Gangrenous. Not messing around. Noodle cup. Oh, that's food, right? What What's behind door number one? It's a bathroom. What's behind door number two? Another bathroom. Pretty sure there's a couple of ghouls in here. No? I thought for sure there was one in the corner. Nothing. Okay. We might have taken care of all the ghouls now. So, our goal right now is to gain access to this chem's lab. I think we just unlocked the terminal and we're fine. Which is easier said than done. Hey, we got it. Protectron control. We're not going to activate any of the units. Security door, we will open that. Fusion core, some stim packs and Rataway. Alright. Here comes the tricky part. Murawski's chem lab is in here. We just have to follow the directions for it. Also, how do we get up there? Can we just climb? Yeah! Don't fall now. Ah! Frag grenades, Rad-X, and a cooking pot. We don't even need the cooking pot. Okay, Murawski's chem lab. Starting from the beginning. Take out the map. Margaret's note, maybe? That's not the right one. Which one is it? Didn't her name start with a T? Trish's note. Here we go. Four leaf fish packing. One is out by the truck. Two is over by the side of the building. Three is on the side of the building. Four is on the side of the building. What the heck is up with this map? Do we have to be outside for this to work? Huh. None that I can see. Is there a truck in here? So we're gonna go outside. See, what we're looking for is Murawski's chem lab. Okay, I definitely see the truck that they were talking about. So one was out here. Here it is. What? That should have been it. Or is it just telling me that I have to trip each one of these in the right order? Okay. Alrighty. Let's look at that note again. Trish's note. And then 3's over there, 4's over there, and then you have to go up the stairs for 5. This would be 1. So we're tripping 1 here. Then we have to walk around to trip 2, which is over here. Hello, feral ghoul roamer. 3's right here. Oh, wait, not that way. Not that way. Okay, so they turn off when you get them in the right order. There's 2. Here's 3. Wait, what happened? I thought I was doing it right. That's not 3. Okay, so it's 1, 2, and then 3's on the other side. Gotcha. There's 1. Turned off. I'm gonna guess 2. You have to walk around to get it? Okay. Then 3's on the other side. Where's 3? Oh, 3's down there. That's right. Why didn't you turn off? Is this timed as well? Uh-oh. Oh, look at that ugly mug. Uh-oh. You're gonna hurt. Critical. No, it mutated midway through. Just keep wailing on it. Where's the next one? Good night. Oh, there's more? There are more. Ooh, he actually got a hit off, didn't he? I think that's all of them now. And there's number 5. Never-ending hunting rifle. Ooh, that's a good hunting rifle. Let's check out the rest of this upstairs area. Yes, you found the pistol that I just looked at. Thank you, dog meat. Sorry if I sounded really sarcastic there. I did not mean to. That's not happening. Alright, if I did it in the right order, this should be the opener. No, it didn't work. So we might need to do this faster than slower. Alright, down the stairs we need to go. Not really comfortable doing this next to the super mutants either. They could be a pain. All right, so let's look at the note again. One, and then bypass four, go to two, then you have to go to three, then four. Oh, man. All right, let's try it again. We'll start by going this way. That's why this opening's here. Go through two, bypass four. You have to run over to three and hope that it stays on. Are we good? We're good. Okay, run to four. We're doing good. We're doing good. We just need to get to the top now. Hopefully there's enough time to walk it. But I'm going to run as much as I can. Jump! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! We made it! Ha ha ha! Murawski's Chem Lab. Let's go ahead and crouch and make sure that we don't get killed the second we walk in. We made it! Hazmat suits. Are they friendly? Chem Lab worker. We're detected? Uh-oh. Yeah, they're gonna hurt us if they see us. That's fine. I understand. I didn't see you there. Who's left? I'm still in danger somehow. Who's shooting? Ah, there you are. I'm surprised he even gives you stuff to defend yourself with. I wouldn't expect people to be able to get in here. That is a really cool puzzle that they introduced into the game. I don't remember any of the other games doing something like that. Take all of their hazmat suits. They don't need them anymore. Did we actually complete a quest now? Yeah, it looks like we completed that quest, didn't we? Oh well. Let's use the terminal, see what's going on here. Remote door control. Unlock the door, please. So that's it. We just get into the chem lab and that's everything. There's no special thing that we have to do while we're in here? I feel like there should be a really nice prize when you get in. Okay, so there's a decent stash in here. You just have to look to find it. Dogmeat, what happened to you? You are completely bloody right now. Okay, well, we did what we came to do. Let's see what's in the four-leaf fish packing plant. Maybe we're missing something. Nope. It's just gonna drop us down somewhere. I did forget about you, didn't I? Ha ha ha, leveled up. What is our next perk gonna be? level 37. We can't get another Lone Wanderer for a while. We're maxed out on that. We aren't maxed out on this. Critical Banker's kind of cool to have all the time. But a better chance to restore all of our action points seems a little bit better than not. What would perception get us? We still need 1, 2, and then we can start putting points into it. That seems kind of bad. Let's just go for our Grim Reaper sprint and continue on with that. I want to fall through this time. Come on. Break through. Thank you. We finally did it. We got into Morawski's chem lab. Now we need another quest to follow. Travel to Grey Garden, talk to Desdemona, talk to the settlers at Nordhagen. We've already been to Grey Garden. Maybe we should just do that one. Yeah, let's go to Grey Garden. That's up here, right? We haven't discovered it? Okay. Beantown Brewery's pretty close to that. Run, Dogmeat, run! Wow, Dogmeat's an awesome companion. Actually runs as fast as you do, if not faster. Uh-oh, looks like the acid rain might be starting soon. That's so bad for our complexion. Oh, it's definitely acid rain. No! Go away, acid rain. We don't like you. Quick save before we walk in here. Hello, Supervisor.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely by robots.
Pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Of course, darling. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant operation. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processes. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making. A testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
Obviously, the man was brilliant to come up with something like this.
I could hardly have said it better myself, darling. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality. As to the other supervisors.
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment, darling. After all, the last thing any woman wants to be is ordinary. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question. Really? Tell me, darling. What do you think of the water around here?
I'm with the Minutemen. Did you need help with something?
Why, yes. That's what I was getting at, dear. The water. It's simply ghastly. Pressure is down. Radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. If you Minutemen can lend us a hand, I'll be eternally grateful.
All right.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Bring me some milk fruits this evening, and there'll be caps for your pocket. Off you go, then.
Where's Green? We need to find Green. Oh, I think we found him.
If you're looking to trade, then let's make a deal!
Green.
Green's the name, and trading's the game. Ready to bargain in the garden?
What have you got?
If you act now, you can choose from one of these fabulous prizes. All the arms and ammunition you can get your hands on, plus medical supplies and general goods. It's a bonanza!
You sound like a game show host.
That's the correct answer. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, should we tell the lucky contestant what fabulous prize he's won?
Sure. Okay.
Right this way, please. Let's take a look at your fabulous prize.
Oh, it's the car. I was like, what's my prize?
New car! Wow! Now, if you've already got the latest in sleek, stylish, atomic-powered automation, how does 100 count?
Ask for more.
I've got an idea.
Oh, I'm sorry, but you've pushed your luck just a... Well, it's been a real...
Okay then, that was cool. Let's see what Brown will give me for the mute fruit that we get from his own garden.
Brown.
Ready to hand over those mute fruits?
Yeah, I'll take those caps now.
Ready to hand over those mute fruits?
Yeah, I'll take those caps now.
Jolly good. Here you are. Two caps apiece.
Ooh. That's a terrible deal. We can get a lot more from regular vendors, I think. Alright, quick save, and I kind of want to find this place real quick.
Well, this is just super! We love to have visitors!
Ooh, red stags! We're kind of in the market for some more meat. As long as we can get the last one, I'm fine. Yeah, okay. We're good. One. And a two. Come on. Two. And a three. Oh, wow. You're taking forever to reload these. Thanks for the rad stag. Carry weight increase, here we come. Now, what is this place? That would be a Yagwai. Maybe stunted, but still a Yagwai. Why does it sound like there's more? No? Okay, we're good. Well, we are here. Why not cook? What is going on with this place? Why is it so irradiated? Ooh, look at all that nice stuff. Don't you dare. Oh, I remember this area. This is where we fought the first Yagawai we ever found. What is this? Don't feed the bears. Good thing we didn't. We need to go to the Weston plant. Oh, it's on our way. Let's just walk there. We have to look at this house, right? Something's just not right about it. Grey Garden Homestead? Oh, it's this place! Okay, never mind. I know what this is all about. That's where the synth holes up and we're told to go get it out of there. Not the synth, the scientists that the synths want. Funny enough, we did this quest last time without even realizing that we did it. But we also had help from the Brotherhood last time, too. That super mutant can definitely see us. I don't know why he's letting us get so close, but I sure am liking it. We can't get to that one yet. No, not one of them. Not one of them. I heard it. I'm not gonna let it get me. Oh, sweet. The Brotherhood's coming. Come on, Brotherhood. Where are you? Yeah. You go take all the damage for me. I think the Brotherhood already died. Oh, good! Good, the Suicider went off. Now I feel a little safer about running in here. Good night. Sweet. Completely refilled our vats right now. Might as well just walk in. There's no reason for us to go out there and stay fighting. There's tons of fighting to happen inside of here. With all the mire lurks. Pick up the dirty water real quick. Thank you. There are super mutants in here, aren't there? Not that way.
Going down. Lower level.
We can't hit it. Yep, definitely can't hit it. Oh, that's right, there's a lot of turrets in here. And they're blowing things up! Let's get out of here. Can't go that way. Now, there's gonna be another turret in here, isn't there? There we go. We can hit these ones. Can't hit that one. So we're just gonna have to run it. Oh, hi, Myrler. I guess it's not gonna chase us. We are in danger, though. Oh, hello. Got me. Use a crit. Use the crit. We're still in danger? How? Oh, no. We need to go this way. We need to drop down on that terminal. The turrets! They're everywhere! Bring it, Myrler. I have a crit with your name on it. We knocked it back. We have no AP left. Block it. Got it. Jeez. They are some great brawlers, aren't they? Okay, main pump is in the middle here. Hopefully the turrets can't see me back here. Oh, they're going to be able to see me in a second, aren't they? That's not good. Alright, well at least we were able to take it down. I don't see any more of the Mire Lurks. Just in case this is the end of the quest, let's go ahead and save here. Return to Supervisor White. Okay, we still have to return for it to activate. That's good. I like being able to return quests because then we could just end the episode with that. And I can, you know, finish it out on my own. You guys don't have to sit there watching me do it 20, 30 times before I finally get the procurement of Idiot Savant.
Surface.
Oh, look at that. The Brotherhood certainly tore apart the super mutants, didn't they? And there they are, just waiting to kill some more. You guys aren't gonna mess with me.
I don't have time for you right now.
Fast travel to Grey Garden? Yeah, we only have about 10 minutes left in this episode, don't we? Okay. I don't think there's any small things that we can do now. The mute fruit has not come back yet. That's all right. Was there anywhere to sleep around here? There isn't, but there is a water pump. And that fills up our HP just as well. We don't even have to waste time sleeping. Which is roughly the same amount of time to pump this amount of water. Okay, before we talk to Supervisor White, obviously we need to save. And I'm just going to go ahead and call the episode there. Thank you for watching. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, do what you're going to do, and I will see you on our next episode of Fallout 4, the Little Mac mod. Let's see, we are stopping at 150, so 151.